What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to fix the issue when you have no incoming audio when using Discord on your Windows 11 PC. And this should be quite an easy tutorial, everything you need will be listed in the description below. First of all, ensure yourself that your input and output device is working fine with other applications on your system. If you only get this problem with Discord, then make sure to open up your settings. Simply search for settings in your start menu search and open it up. On this window, under system, select sound. From here, make sure that your device is connected and scroll all the way down and select more sound settings. In your sound control panel, right-click your audio device and make sure that it's set to your default device. Right-click the device and select Properties. In your Properties panel, under Levels, make sure that the audio level is not set too low. Under Advanced, make sure to check these two boxes and apply your changes. After tweaking your settings, you can close this window and search for Device Manager in your Start menu search and hit Enter. In this window, expand Audio Inputs and Outputs. Here, right-click the output sound device you prefer to use. Select Update Driver and make sure to search automatically for drivers. This will take a minute to make sure that your device's driver is up to date. When this is done, you should restart Discord and open up the application. Navigate to your user settings when clicking on this gear icon at the bottom right. Here, under App Settings, select Voice and Video. Make sure to set your output device to your default output device. Next, scroll down and, as your audio subsystem, make sure to change it from Standard to Legacy. In case nothing helped you out, then your Discord files might be corrupted. You should consider reinstalling the application. This should not take long. Simply search for Apps and Features in your Start menu search to open up your Apps and Features System Settings window. Here, make sure to filter your search by all drives and search for Discord. Click on this burger menu and select Uninstall. After uninstalling Discord, click on the first link in the description to get to this page. Here, simply click on Download for Windows. This will take a minute or two to download the 60 MB to your downloads folder. Your browser can also help you find your downloaded files. Finally, simply double-click the installer and follow the installation process. In case you still have audio issues, then the issue is linked to your hardware. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.